Hello and welcome back, everybody. This is Kyle with Pale Death Gaming, and we are back for more Resident Evil 3. Let me put this gun in there, because why not? And then I could just move a bunch of stuff around. There we go. Opened up 6 spots. Hopefully I don't fight Nemesis soon. That way, I don't get my ass kicked.
Morning, Sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and treated you.
Man of the hour.
Crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Barred stockpiled the vaccine enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
Oh.
So am I.
Is he?
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
What is there to steal around here? And there we go, that's everything. Where did my lockpick go? Alright, back this way. So I thought I had my lockpick in my case. Lockpick. Okay. Do I want to take my survival knife or no? Nah. Ooh, 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 there it is. There's a sweet spot. Welcome to Spencer Memorial Hospital, the heart of Raccoon City's healthcare, the forefront of science. Spencer Memorial Hospital was meticulously designed by the Spencer Foundation to serve as the backbone of medical care throughout the region. In addition to our state-of-the-art outpatient wing and spacious inpatient wing, we boast one of the country's largest research wings, where we conduct clinical trials for new drugs that will change the face of the medicine across the United States and the world. I mean, technically. Oh yeah, I can't go down there yet. Okay, what is... You know what I didn't think of? I left that one, Magnum ammo. Which means I'm gonna be getting the Magnum soon. Everything through here. This is empty, but in here is not. Handgun ammo, there we go. I remembered leaving some stuff around just for her, but I don't remember exactly everything. Ooh, and a green herb. There we go. It's everything in here. feel like I'm gonna run out of room.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
Okay, through here. Go. Bitch. Ooh, explosive rounds. I think I will do. More handgun ammo. So there's nothing in there. So this way we go. Okay, we are now on the top floor. Into the staff room, which how many more of these guys are going to come alive? Why did that not shoot? Buddy. That's all that's in here. Get the hell out of here before something else tries to jump at me. Well, can't go that way. Into the nurse's station, into the sick room. Nice. Okay, that's all for her in here. Oh, the safe's open? Who opened the safe? I didn't. Because I didn't know the combination. back here. What's in here? More mag ammo. Combine those two. Into the treatment room. Got some flame rounds. Okay, now there is a room that I can put. Oh, damn, it's nice. Look at that. I never noticed that before. Oh. Okay, where is it? This way. Oh, damn. Store that, store that, store the, store that, move that there. There. Okay, now we need to get over there.
I think I can squeeze by.
Oh, superhero landing. Oh, there we go. Bam!
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
Okie dokie. I think that's it. Should be everything, so back to reception we go. Now, I don't know if I should bring my bazooka or not. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Jesus Christ, where the hell did you come from? What is that sound? Okay.
Oh, this must be the way underground.
This just looks bad. Okay, I can hear it. There it is. Bling. I feel like I should have brought my grenade launcher. All it is.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
They didn't want to. Elevator notice. We've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the fuses to blow. If you encounter this problem and can't get the elevator running, please stay calm. Gather fuses from the sub-generator situated around the warehouse and use those to restore power from the main generator as quickly as possible. Bam! Well. Okay. Lift level, really? Store. 3 flame rounds, 6 explosive rounds. What's in there right? I don't know what's in there right now. But I can make more stuff. Store that in there. Okay. Do I want to save these for... Let's make a save. Oh. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get all of that. And an explosive. Yeah. Nope, guess I can't go down that way. So, guess I'm going this way.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Nope. Damn it. Of course it's full. I need three of them? I didn't tell you to do that yet. There's one. And now I can safely get the other two. Lift lever. Oh, come on. These old paints. Not cool, guys. Not cool.
Dead end. No, wait.
There we go. Ammo? Hell yeah, I'll take those shotties. Alright, so for right now, we do not need these. take out another mixed herb. Store those. Keep that. Store that one. Now I can take the two gunpowders and make more pistol ammo. Yeah, let's... kind of store that. Let me get this one back out. There we go. Let's see what else we can do. Looks like something's going to jump out and attack me. Back here. Well, I was going to say I didn't take this one up, but I guess you can't take that one up. So, I guess over to this one it is. Ooh, what's this? Shell holder for the shotgun. Okie dokie. It keeps giving me all this stuff like I'm about to fight something. It's just ridiculous. See? Something's going on. I don't like it. Okay, so I added the shell holder. But my shotgun still only holds 6 rounds. Okay, so there's that one. I have to go back to the ladder to go up, to get on that. Huh. Yeah. Oh, damn it. It's one of these things. That wasn't too bad. Just wait until it opens his mouth. Yay! Is that... Yep, that's all that's in there. Okie dokie. In here, is there?
Here goes.
All right. I feel like all these zombies down here are gonna come to life and be like, try to eat my face off or something. Go down that way. Nikolai. Done.
Shit. He got away.
Yeah, what did you think he was gonna do? He was just gonna hang out. Be like, it's what, guys? Ooh. What is this? Extended barrel. For... That still says whatever. Probably something actually really important, and I'm just like, it's fine. What? No. Store that there, store that. I'm out of shotgun shells. I can make 6 shotgun shells. But I kind of don't want to. Let me store that. Alrighty. There we go. Well, everybody, I think that this is a good place to stop it. So, thank you for joining me. This has been Kyle with Pale Death Gaming, and I will see you guys on the next episode of Resident Evil 3.